Hello, my name is Rainer Hanekamp. This is NgNews with the latest updates from the Angular community in 100 seconds every week. The NgRx Global and the Component Store are the most used state management libraries in Angular. The NgRx Signal Store, third library, has not been released in a stable version and is out of developer preview, where it has been since October last year. The Signal Store is built upon Angular Signal as functional based and allows to write custom extensions very easily. The release adds features such as encapsulation, override protection, and the possibility of tracking changes to a state that would have been dropped by the glitch-free effect. Node.js will support TypeScript. That's what was posted quite often on social media last week. The full story is that Node.js will come with an experimental mode where it can remove the typing information from a TypeScript file and it executes that what's being left, and that's JavaScript. So now type checking, which we usually get from the TypeScript compiler, will take place. If you want to have type checks, then your IDE, CI, or some other tooling needs to do that, not the runtime. Tarakal Bacek interviewed Mark Thompson, Angular's dev relations engineer, for the Angular's Masters podcast. Among many questions, Mark was asked how he would convince a developer to start using Angular.
But if you're looking to do a scalable application where you can bring in developers who never worked at your organization, but could look at an Angular application and then have a lot of ideas about how it works and understand the architecture and structure, that's one area that we shine in.
That's it. Wishing you a nice weekend. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.